opportunity not clear. Dublin's there! And Leicester City are surely now headed into the quarterfinals of the FA Cup.
A goal for Collymore again. Reacting quickly to the cross and guiding it past Sorensen. 3-1.
Coatsworth, that's a dangerous ball, that. And the keeper's beaten to it by Walsh, has gone in! Steve Walsh! Leicester on level!
Well, didn't take a lot of predicting how they might get a goal, Alan.
Guffey now with a corner. It's Elliott! And they're back in front! Greatest joy is short-lived, and it's Elliott again!
Christian Fuchs to take it down the Leicester left. It's an outswinger. Heading goal! Yes. Robin Huth! Has scored for Leicester. It's 1-0 to the Foxes. The big German with a big moment.